guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today I'm going to be making a story time video. I'm going to be talking about an experience when I was punched in the face by this kid that actually got expelled from my school at the end of the year, that year when I was punched. So, without further ado, let's get right into the video. So essentially this whole thing started, he was pretty much known to be kind of a fighting person. Jake, that's what I'm gonna call him. Jake, he wasn't known to be much of a pacifist. He would always fight people. As I mentioned in the intro, he actually got expelled for fighting with other students, and I thought that was extremely funny given the circumstance that he was in. And so to pretty much build up what was going on before when he punched me in the face so hard that I got a bloody nose. Me and him for the weeks before he punched me, we weren't really getting along too well, you know what I mean? He didn't like me, I didn't like him. It was a feud, but that day on the bus, I can't remember exactly what was happening, but leading up to it, I remember I called him Bud Not Buddy. I said, "Hey, you look like that kid Bud Not Buddy," because we were currently reading that book. This was quite a while back. So you're currently reading Bud Not Buddy. And so I said, "Hey, Jake, you look like Bud Not Buddy." And this pissed him off, right? And so what happened is, I'm getting on the bus, he gets on our bus because we ride on the same bus. You know, worse situation. He sits next to me, and so I'm like, "Dude, what the hell are you doing? I go where you originally were. I don't want you sitting near me." And so Sue's like, "No, I'm not gonna move." He had like a kind of a deep voice, and I thought that was pretty funny, like the deepness of his voice and all that kind of stuff. But as I was saying, I told this kid that he looks like Bud Not Buddy, and, you know, he is notorious for fights, that kind of thing. So we're on the bus, he's sitting next to me, and so I tell him to go away, and he's like, "What are you gonna do about it, man?" The deepness of his voice, as I said, was hilarious, considering how young we were at the time. It was like 6th grade when this happened, not 5th, 6th. He's just sitting next to me. I tell him to move. He refuses to move, and so he punches me in the face after a little bit, and so he's like, "Oh, that's what you get," and he just he goes away. And then I was like sitting near the front of the bus, and so I was like, "Oh my god, what the fuck?" And so I actually got in trouble for that a little bit in the future. I got called down to the junior high office, and so they were like, "Okay, you're gonna be in trouble, you're gonna be getting a detention for this." And I thought that was the stupidest part. Like, yes, I said the F word, but isn't it understandable after the, like, situation which happened? Like, I say the F word, yes, that's kind of understandable, them being mad at me, but, you know, you think I'd just get, like, some lunch detentions or something? I never thought it would be something like, you know, "You're gonna be getting a detention," and I think the kid either got suspended or a few detentions. Later on in the year, he got into some fights inside of the locker room. He got into fights pretty much anywhere where he could fight. I remember the locker room was a pretty big one, because I'm pretty sure that's what actually led to his expulsion. Thank God that guy was expelled. I think he might have actually come back this year, but I don't think he did, thankfully, because that kid was a dick. We wouldn't have gotten along, and it wouldn't have been fun. But I hope you guys enjoy the story time. Make sure you hit that like button. I'm starting to put, like, my Twitter and that kind of stuff in the description. Once I hit 100 subs or 150, I'm gonna make a Discord server for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you hit subscribe, smash the like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.